fuck is going on? Where am I? How? All of a sudden... did someone knock me out when I was at the ruins? But why would they drag me here? And how am I supposed to go home? I need to find the way home. There's a map lying there. According to the map, the house should be nearby. I just have to make it through that cave. There, finally. Jesus fucking Christ, they really had death to traitors. Some psycho thought these people were traitors, but why? Went on some McCarthyite commie witch hunt, was that really what it was about? Or maybe... I'd better hurry. Emma's on her own back there. Again. Christ, is this... Oh, fuck, fuck. What was that? What is going on? Must have poisoned me, but how? Coffee, they must have slipped something into my coffee. Or maybe all those transmitters are some kind of emitters to mess with my mind. Give them that. They're trying to break me, but I know they're Soviet tricks. I won't let them know I saw them, though. I'll play their game, but on my rules. Thank you. trying to intimidate me, and that's the basis of all controls. Suckers, you think you can break me like that? With an animal carcass? With a few dead bodies? Seriously? Who do you think I am? Commies can't hide from them. They'll follow you to the end of the world, but if I tell anyone, they'll think I'm crazy, and that's what commies want. That's how they break their enemies, the dirty bastards. They think they can send a fake cop here and I'd fall for that like a rookie? No, ain't gonna be that easy with me.
Arrested and charged with acting against national security and leaking classified information to the Soviets. The defendant denies the accusation, claiming that the agency's deputy director, Mildred McDormand, herself, further claims that McDormand's boss, Bill Beckerman, may have even been aware of this. In other news, a couple of American divers have died of hypothermia after submerging to 525 feet.
Honey, what's going on? Why is there a...
Where have you been? Where the hell have you been?
You know, I wanted to find the... Why are you crying? What's...
6 hours?
What? What?
You were gone for 6 hours. You went and just vanished.
I didn't vanish. I just tried to remove those damn bugs.
What bugs? What are you talking about? You left me all alone, and some psycho slashed our tires.
Are you serious?
I called the sheriff, but when we were in front of the house, that guy broke in. Into your office.
What do you mean, broke in? Are you kidding me? Fuck! The telegrams. That son of a bitch took the telegrams.
The sheriff noticed the broken window as soon as we went back home and...
Wait a minute. Who gave you the right to let strangers in? To go through my stuff?
He's a sheriff, not a stranger. Besides...
Sheriff my ass. You have no idea how capable the people who want to get me are. They can impersonate anyone. Don't you realize that what I do affects millions of people?
You think I'm stupid? I called for help because someone's stalking us. Besides, the guy couldn't have gone far, and the sheriff is after him. You don't have to act like such a dick. It was me that was in danger. Me, not your nameless millions!
Fuck. What a mess. Hopefully he's left some traces. I better look around. What's that supposed to mean? Maybe the device will find some traces. Bingo. He escaped through the window and probably moved towards the bridge. I need to search the office thoroughly. Whatever happens, don't leave the house and don't let anyone in until I come back.
You're leaving me again? Are you crazy? The sheriff is on it. Let it go.
The sheriff doesn't know what he's dealing with. If he really is who he says he is in the first place, he won't help anything.
Don't be paranoid. The police are on our side.
No one's on our side, Emma. No one. No point hanging around here. Gotta get him before he's off. I feel like I've missed something. I should check all the clues first. Maybe I'll find another signal outside. I just hope I don't lose the trail. I can't see anything with my naked eye, but maybe the localizer will help. The sheriff probably went for the bridge. That's where I should start looking. There, he crossed the bridge and holed up in the woods. At least I know which way he went. The sheriff must be nearby. I'll check the area around the bridge. I think think I'm on the right track. The signal is stronger. I'm getting close. He went up and cut the rope. Maybe I can find a side passage. Thank you.
There, finally. David, Emma, me, and my parents, and the movers. Who else knows our location? Someone from the office. Did Emma blurt it out to some friends? I don't think so. And I was cautious. I didn't leave any trail. Fuck, why can't I crack it? Fence. I need to find a way to switch it off if I want to. Electric fence. What is it doing here? Where could these wires lead? One down, but there's more. Second one done. I think there's just one left. There, finally. That was the last one. I won't be electrocuted now. Emma?
Emma, stop!
Graves? In a place like this? Interesting. Very strange.
What?
Maria Hayes, a miner's widow.
What are you doing, for God's sake?
I don't get it. These are the people I've read about in Nicholas's diary. John Norton. Is this a cemetery? Looks like nobody's come here for a long time. There, finally. He was in this building, but the door is locked now. I'll follow him some more. Signal is coming from the tower. Damn, I'm not really scared of heights, but I better be careful. He's not here. I should look around. It looks like he was hiding something in here. This must be the key to the house. Let's see what he's hiding there. Must find out how to open that goddamn basement. Okay, so I'll storm in and give the guy hell until he tells me everything. I just hope his English is better than my Russian. Motherfuckers, they know everything about us. Everything. Fuck, they've been watching our every move. Even here, where we were supposed to be off their radar. I better check what this lever is for. Thermochromic pigment. It has something to do with temperature. What is that son of a bitch up to? He's marked the places with the relays on the map. Seems I've gotten rid of them all. So we had been bugged all along. Fuck me.
I wouldn't be so sure. Did he mention the copies? Should have thought about that before. He already knows more than we wanted him to. The handler is concerned. We've got a serious conversation ahead of us.
Who's behind all this? Since when have they been doing it? If they had me exposed, why didn't they steal the telegrams before?
Nothing in here. Need to find the slide. My gut tells me someone has written something here. I can't make it out. There must be a way to unravel it. A book on encrypting. Someone has marked certain pages. Maybe I should check what this button does. It works. I'm starting to make out the letters. That's probably the basement door. Where can I get the password? The door is locked. Enter the password. again. If I can't find any clues, I'll never guess the password. Finally. Now I can go in the basement and deal with that fucker. Much blood. What's happened here? Slaughtered. Like an animal. Fuck me, I don't get it. Who could have done this? And why? Luckily you didn't destroy them. Finally made it to the mine, but something followed me.